Lecompton, Kansas newborn who simply couldn't wait to get to the hospital room.
Instead of a birthing room with doctors, the mother had her daughter in an elevator with firefighters. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy is live now from Lawrence with this remarkable birth. Cliff.
Kelly, you figure you actually make it to the hospital and you're fine, right? Well, the ambulance that delivered Crystal Lemming and her husband right to the emergency room doors came here Friday night to Lawrence Memorial Hospital, and the parents still had no idea just how quickly their daughter was coming. After trying for 4 years to have a baby, you get the impression Crystal and Patrick Lemming would be fine even with a fussy newborn. They say so far, Alyssa Lynn has been angelic.
And we were just happy to have a baby. We didn't expect her to be quite such a star when she finally came.
A star, if perhaps an impatient one. Friday night, the Lemmings had planned a birth driving from their home in Lecompton to a hospital in Olathe. They didn't make it.
We call, we leave, we head to the hospital, we make it to Lawrence and realize that we're not going to make it any further.
But just making it to Lawrence Memorial Hospital apparently was enough for Alyssa. Crystal got on a hospital elevator not realizing she'd be a mother by the time she got off.
The firefighters are looking at each other going, do we go left or right when we get out of here from this elevator? Where is OB? And I said, I can feel her head, and it's her head, please catch the baby. And she was born before we ever got out of the elevator.
Now, the child they plan to call Allie is nicknamed Ellie, and showing very little of that impatience she exhibited on her birthday.
Now that she's here, we're just completely in love with her, and she's definitely been 100 prayers answered.
Now, there are other nicknames that the family has given Ellie, like Elevator Alley and so on. And maybe I asked a little bit too early, but the family said that, yes, they do plan on giving Ellie some siblings someday. Kelly?
All right, thank you. And Crystal says her family typically does give children nicknames, so Ellie's probably is going to stick.
Ellie.
Yes.